and to prepare for the line. So it's definitely not an easy one. This one hurts, I'll be honest. It hurts really bad. But you know, there's nothing we can do about it. We gotta find ways to finish games like that. You know, we've been in a lot of close games like that, and we just gotta find a way to you know, hit the nail on the head at the end of the game. But you know, we'll be back here tomorrow, get ready for Coastal Carolina.
Andrew, when you were up